The Division of Continuing Education hosts the student portal called MyDCE. MyDCE provides you personalized access to your student account. For new students, here's how to create your MyDCE account. Navigate to our website, extension.harvard.edu. Click the MyDCE login tab. If you already have a MyDCE account, please log in using your credentials. If you are a returning student, please log in with your Harvard key. Harvard keys are only available to claim 24 to 48 hours after you register for a course and receive your Harvard University ID number. If you are new to DCE, select Create a MyDCE Student Account. Then enter your email address, password, name, date of birth, and phone number. We recommend using a personal email address. Then confirm your email address once you receive the email verification. Now you can log in. Let's review key features within MyDCE. The icon section is where you will be able to access links to the most important areas, like our course catalog and course registration page, our financial services portal to pay tuition balances, Canvas to access your course website and syllabus, Document Uploader to submit qualifying enrollment requirement information, and My Academic Progress to track your progress toward a specific program. Below, you'll see a section where you can pre-register for an upcoming term, complete tasks, and view things like your courses and grades. Think of MyDCE as your go-to source for everything during your time as a student with us. If you have any questions or encounter issues when creating your account, please contact Enrollment Services for assistance.